Hello friends, how are you all? Today we are going to learn that how do we can use mini toolbar and shortcut bar. So for learning what is this, we are going to take a paragraph with using is equal to RAND. In that time we will take four paragraph here. Now you can look, the paragraph is inserted. Now for learning mini toolbar and shortcut bar, we will select it and right click. Here you can friends see that is called mini toolbar and that is called shortcut bar. In mini toolbar you can find here a most of themes fonts. Here is a lots of form here which would you like to take, and that is called, and after that you can find the size of the font like 16, 18 and what may you prefer, and the size you can increase from here and decrease from here. For that format painter, for the using format painter, I will take a paragraph RAND bracket, RAND and bracket open and close and enter. Friends, for changing the, I will select it, and for changing the format, we will click on, we will right click from here, we will again right click from here, then you can look the mini toolbar again operated. Now we will change first of all the font of this and click on format painter and paste on here, so the format is changed. So same function you can use from your format painter. And now we will look the some another the tools of in mini toolbar. Here is a B means bold, I means italic, you can italic from here, you can underline from here, and you can change text highlighted, for example what you may prefer like this, and after this the selection will be disabled. Now you have to again selected it for another formatting here, and you can change the font color like any if would you like to change, otherwise you can automatic the same. Now I will take here yellow and nothing is automatic is a good, I think so. So now you can here bullets from here also, you can take numbers from here and styles as if you like subtitle and heading and anything else do you want here. Now we will look the shortcut bar which is cut and paste. We will cut from here and with using Ctrl V paste here. So this is a shortcut bar function, cut and paste, and expand and collapse you can here, for you can change the font from here, and paragraph setting you can also do from here, left alignment, centered and indentation. We will look this the function in our another video with completely first line and hanging and multiple and single. If you want to the line difference 1.5 line and double and all that, if you want to enter the value of the distance you can from here, and you can look here the preview of your settings in the above of your working mirror indent you can also use. And if you take the mirror indent you can find inside and outside, and here is a spacing detail before the, you can look from the down the spacing is working down here. Now you can set up the line spacing and click on OK, and if you want to set as default, but we will click on OK here. You can check from it if we will set the paragraph setting, the paragraph will be like to show that. Now we will look the another function that is called translate. Paragraph setting we already looked, and search with wing you can directly go to the internet and hyperlink as you use it, and new comment if you want to insert here. So this was a mini toolbar and shortcut bar tool in MS Word. For more videos, please like and share and subscribe. Thank you, friends.